Hypotenuse is the easiest one to find. It is always straight across from the right angle. So in that triangle right there, the hypotenuse is going to be RT, no matter what angle we're dealing with.